Watch the fast break. Watch the fast break off the tap.
And that's what they run to Jackson. He beats Pippen for the dunk. It's a 6-point game.
Man, I can see him.
So the Bulls, who were up 13, now lead it by 6 with 4:38 left.